Boy, oh man. was good. We feel all right, y'all. Okay. Thank you. Chicago, both the club in Chicago, those around 3420 West Lumbers, we're playing tomorrow night. And also we played Buddy Guy Legend on Sunday. And we played in New Chicago also. So almost those few clubs are left in town, you know. Now we're trying to keep it going, you know. And I just love to play the blues that all the young people's never heard before. And I'm just trying to keep that real blues alive. What I learned from Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf and Jimmy Reed and all those other guys. Matter of fact, the guitar Rick Crail, him and I was the last two guitar players played in Muddy Waters' band. How about Rick Crail? Give him a round of applause. And also my drummer, I've been with about 13, 14 years or more. And him and I went to the same band. Well, I wasn't in the band, but he played with Maddie Slim in the Teardrops band. Lenny Meade on the drums. And the maestro on the keyboard, he played with all the greatest. He got his own band, Johnny Iguana. Let's give him a round of applause. He worked with Jimmy Wells a long time in this band. She just graduated from high school. Give a round of applause for my last piano. How about it, boo? Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
Hey, everybody. How you feeling? That's good. That's good. So, how about it for my dad, everybody? John Primer. I'm going to be singing a song called Tina Nina Nu, kind of a mouthful, but it's on my newest CD with Bob Corator, and it's called The Women in Blue Showcase. And if you like the song, you can go pick up yourself one in the CD tent over there. So, and then my other song that I'm going to be singing first is by the one and only Etta James, and it's going to be I'd Rather Go Blind.
Thank you.
It's the first time she's been to sing before all these thousands and thousands of people, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm keep on working, brothers and sisters. Look for her. All right? Okay. This is a song that I did, you know, I play music, y'all. I play blues, I play music, you know. So, we're a blues band, but like I said, we play music. I'm gonna do a song from the soul of a blues band. Y'all might like it. Just a little bit of this song, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
No, it's not. We're rhyming. That's what we're doing.
We'll do the song from the solo. I mean, Hard Time CD. Go like this.